Hi everyone, my name is Ramesh and welcome to Easy Classes tutorial. In this super easy tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can convert any PDF files into Word file in single click. As I said, I'm going to show you a simple, super easy method that you can convert any PDF files into Word file without using any software or online tool. So without wasting time, let's get started. Here I have downloaded a sample PDF file to show you to convert into Word file. So this is the PDF file I have downloaded from online. I'll show you how to convert this into Word file. Here I want to convert this sample resume PDF file into Word file. To convert this Word file, right click on the PDF file and go to open with and select Word. So it will show some message asking you to convert the graphical elements. Just say OK here. Wow, that's it. We have converted the PDF file into Word file. I'll show you how we can edit or modify this content. The first, if you want to change any element here or if you want to modify any element here, you can see I'm just drag and dropping, or if I want to delete, I will delete just back, and I want to edit this one. As you can see, I'm editing this. If you want to change any text here, you can do that. So once you're done editing, you can again publish this as a PDF. To do that, go to File and Export. Here you can select Create PDF. I'll rename it as My Resume. And I'm going to publish this now as a PDF. See here, and just close this one. You can see now I have converted PDF files into Word files and done some modifications and again exported as a PDF like this. So guys, hope this video helps you to convert any PDF files into Word files. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel. Please comment and like this video. Also, do share this video with your friends and colleagues, so this will help to them also. I will meet you in the next exciting video. Until then, bye bye.